Art in transit is not like art in museum or gallery. You don't expect people to stand in front of it and then look at it closely. People move.